Grieta can come away for St. Pat's's pass, though. Doesn't find Owen Doyle, put out by Sean Hoare, former St. Pat's player himself, of course, Sean Hoare. Gaffney, that's a lovely ball inside to Towell. The shot is in the net from Towell.
Oh, what a finish.
He scored on 20 minutes.
What a finish.
A lovely effort from Towell, who just picked his spot inside. I thought from where I was looking, I thought it was going to go wide, but it just clipped the inside of the post and beat Lioness. It's Shamrock Rovers 1, St. Pat's 0, 20 minutes on the clock.